And mentors is just a great thing. It's really good for motorsport as well because with my experience, I think being able to pass that down to the 20 finalists, it will definitely help them a lot, and I really just look forward to making the most out of this project.
So what are your preparations?
Not much really. I mean, obviously Nissan still has a lot of things planned out for me. About the specifics, I don't know yet exactly, but I think I'll know more once I get to meet the finalists and once we get to start working together.
What are your expectations on your
future? I think they'll definitely be talented. I think if you're able to perform in the virtual world to a certain extent, you have a talent and you'll be able to express that on the racetrack. So I think it's about, you know, using that talent and really letting it translate in on a real racetrack.
So let's talk about other things outside. So did you ever consider outside?
No, I mean, at the moment I never really thought about it. It's been part of my life for so long that I couldn't see myself anywhere else, and I never thought about myself being anywhere else than in motor racing. So it's a good question because actually I don't have a good answer for that. So
how do you see yourself in 10 years?
Hopefully I'll be an F1 world champion and retired on somewhere here in the Philippines. So I think, or just in racing for as long as I can. That would be like a great opportunity.
So what do you do during your free time?
During my free time, I like to rest. I'm always on the road. Like recently, I've been in 4 nights in 3 different beds, whether it's hotels or in my house. So I just like to rest after weekends, because during the race weekends, yeah, you're working. So Monday, Tuesday for me is my weekend, so I like to chill at home. Well, my hopes is that obviously we get more opportunities like this. What Nissan Philippines is doing is giving a Filipino a chance to achieve their racing dreams and their goals. I mean, it's a very effective way because obviously we know motorsport is very expensive, and the fact that for free you can trial one of the simulator pods, it just gives you this one chance, and you never know that one lap that you do here in the virtual world will actually turn into a racing reality. So it's a pretty cool opportunity, and I think it's just fantastic for the growth of motorsport, its popularity here in the Philippines.
Thank you.
Okay.